What's up everyone, this is SliferKing here, and today you join me for another one of our Team Fortress 2 videos. And today we are going to continue looking through some of the classic modes that we started again last week. But now that we've done King of the Hill last week, let's see if we can get either attack and defense, control points, or payload. So let's see what one we might end up with. Hopefully the video last week was of a pretty decent quality, because now that I'm on the new PC, things should be improved. I think this week I might stay as the medic, just to make things a little more thick. So we'll see how that goes. So it looks like we're on the upward map. Classic map, one of the classics. Oh no, it's changed, it's now Frontier. Next time I've seen that. Yeah, that's the first time I've seen it change mid load.
Yeah! Competition begins in 60
seconds. It's this one. I haven't seen this in a long time. It's actually the payload train. I haven't seen the payload train in a long time.
Danke, Dumkopfs.
Prepare.
Ow. Snipers. Bastard. In 10 seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So now I have to wait a minute to set up. I didn't realize it does a violin. Must be the way it's designed. God, has this turned into a conga party or something like that? This is. Right, prepare to fire. Thinking about it, I probably should have uber marched first. And that's probably why. Because I just got that's a bit of a graphic cam. Death cam. That could be a problem.
Who stopped pushing the cart? I want names!
Ay, ay, ay. This is not going to be easy, especially with a medic. I see, you get uber much faster if you heal injured people. Oh. Jesus. Nope, that's not brilliant. Okay, maybe it's time for a change of tactic. Nope. Killed almost immediately. Man, I suck at being medic. Ow. Huh. Ay, ay,
ay.
Why was I thinking he was on my own team? Wait, that's actually a weapon? A fish kill? Man, I suck at being medic. Maybe I might need to change. Why is that car stopped? Wagon pushing this cart?
Oh, I've lost my target.
Oh, I actually got a kill. Finally.
Well, at least the original sentry's gone.
At least the cart's moving a bit more forward now.
You failed.
But not enough.
From now on, losing is important.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Oh, that wasn't brilliant. Really? I think that's a terrible name.
If I'm thinking correctly, that's a really bad name. Where the heck am I going?
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Oh, I've gone the wrong way, you pillock. I've gone to the finish.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
How did I manage that?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, I think that kind of sums up my game.
Everyone, we must stop that bomb!
Well, that's not a surprise. Oh, he's almost dead as well. That makes that even more frustrating. Son of a bitch. Almost at open munch. Well, at least they got revenge on Vixen-y? Is that Vixen V? Or something like that? I don't know how you pronounce it. Oh no. I think I fell through the world.
The bomb is near the checkpoint.
Wait, there's two medics and this one heavy.
Fire!
I'm on fire! And now I'm dead. Oh, it's him again. See, that shield would be really helpful if I knew how to get a hold of one. Dang it. Like I said, that's still a terrible name. Okay. Ow, and I died for it. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I meant to say move. Yeah, it's not looking brilliant for our team at the moment. There's one thing for sure, I think I'm bad at being a medic.
Everyone, we must stop that bomb! Hire us! Hey, we gotta stop it!
Oh, that's the wrong way. That gun sucks. It really does.
The bomb is nearing the checkpoint. Erected
at the switch. Welcome to the Venus Bomb Gateway.
Why do I always end up with this person? I have no idea. Ow. I never knew there was a satellite dish down there. Oh dear. Well, I just saw the satellite and now I ended up joining it.
The cart has almost reached the final terminus.
You failed. Dang it. I'd say it was a decent, well, for the other team it was a decent game. Oh, leveled up. Okay, nice. What the heck is that? Oh, it's some kind of flag for the soldier. So, that was another episode of my Team Fortress 2 series. If you've enjoyed this week's video, then please make sure to like this video and also subscribe to the channel to know when my newest Team Fortress 2 content will be coming out. I hope you've enjoyed this week's video, and for now, this is SliferKing, signing out.